I shave every day, but my beard stays the same. What am I?
I shave every day, but my beard stays the same.
A barber. You got it wrong because you're an autistic prick.
Hey, yo, what's your name, Brody?
Hey, get away from me, bro. I don't like how that nigga's talking. Why you walk up to me like that, man?
What are you talking about? I'm trying to do something to you.
Bro, oh, my God!
O-C-K. Ock. Rock. Sock. Lock. Dock. Clock. Block. Do you know any other words that end in ock?
Oh yeah, by the way, follow that. Trying to hit 1K. If you don't, you don't like black people. Just saying.
Bro, personal style is so dead. It's all copy and paste at this point. Everybody is wearing the same thing. Nothing is original anymore. All you need is this fit and you can be a fashion MF on Instagram. The Yachty clones.
I think it's just hating, bro. That's what I'm saying. Does it really matter? Like, let niggas dress. This is why I can't, like, put my opinions in this shit. Like, Tim's wasn't popular in New York before Yachty started doing it. I promise you, if TikTok wasn't a thing, nobody would care.
I'm tall when I'm young, and I'm short when I'm old. What am I?
Hold on. I know this. Candle.
A pencil? I can.
Oh my God! Oh!
Dual double AA-12s is mandatory in this situation, bro. No one's leaving alive, including me. And I say I'm fine, and he says, no, you're not. Tony was wrong. I mean, she says this, you say okay, and then she's mad. So. Like, literally lying. Every girl that says she's fine is literally lying out their ass and wants you to just magically go into their mind, figure out the puzzle piece to the fucking Indiana Jones or Victoria's Secret to know what's wrong with them. I just, your took ability for read for... Am I stupid?
Yes.
If she down, I'm with it. Why wouldn't niggas hit this?
Alright guys, I'm curious. Just by looking at me, what's one thing you think I couldn't live without?
You have to 1v1 someone's 13. They start 12-0. Who you playing? Helen Keller? First of all, fired his teacher for putting this type of homework or test or whatever this is. Bob, that's so true. Give him an A. This is a child, by the way.
Hi, Le Bon Bon. You're looking extra glorious today.
No one. Rabbit's invasion is peak. The peak in question. I'm not gonna lie, anyone that watched this shit or like was entertained wore a helmet growing up with two straps, not one, two straps. That's why I don't like builds. That's why, exactly why I don't like builds, my nigga. Like, what the fuck? Magic, what the? Denver, oh my gosh, Dallas Mavericks, what is wrong with me? I got him going to the Super Bowl. I mean, I went to the zoo to feed the giraffes.
Tragedia es que te pierdas las mejores salchipapas de Villavicencio, aquí en Papalquilo, barrio La Coralina.
Don't know what bro said, but that should look fire, low key. Sucking me and fucking me and now. Can I bring another bitch to... Uncle Wildin', bro. This is why certain adults cannot be on the internet. Shit like this. Bro got three of them. He's winning. He got three of them. Yo, what's the snacks looking like? Never mind.
17-year-old Ernest Hart. Murdered last night at a party in what they say was a dispute over a piece of chicken.
That's how I was in the
good golly, Mario. My diaper is so...
Whoa. Fuck. What the... Oh my gosh, bro.
Oh yeah, and Leah's not taller than me. Someone said that yesterday, and you're just not taller than me.
Almost.
No. Not close. Not at all.
Oh!
Nigga, am I interrupting something? What the fuck? He was hard as fuck.
Oh, yeah.
I'm crazy for looking. Oh my god.
Dig! 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 Hey, yo, boy, run!
Man got a dumper on him. God damn. My fault. I guarantee you someone's gonna agree with me.
Daniel? Actually, I'm a Ravenclaw.
Teacher asked me what come after a sentence I said appeal. Hashtag free my niggas. Those are white hands. I'm not gonna lie, God just be making anybody.
If you had 45 minutes to finish this.
Oh my fucking gosh. I'm finishing the toast for those mini pancakes instantly. Eggs, easy. Tater tots, I'll probably get through half of that. Three sausages ain't really nothing. I've taken down more than that. Pause.
I would cry in a shower, so no one knew I was crying.
Oh my gosh, yo. Never lift that finger up again. Oh my gosh. That shit caught me off guard. I thought he was pointing at him.
Ты меня достал. Хватит лазить на стол, Толя, блядь. Толя!
It's the devil.
What's your name and where are you from, babe?
I'm from Atlanta.
Okay.
Alright, for sure.
I generally don't understand what's the hype about cheesy fries. That is nasty. Shit look like ain't got no burger in it. I didn't even hear this nigga chew. That nigga inhaled that shit. This nigga just watched his dog die.
This is Sonic Solar Eclipse Blackout Shake.
You know, sometimes in life, bro, we get stuck with.
Bro, just cut my damn hair.
Going on. And smile for the camera because it's only right.
Oh, shit.
What can you serve but never eat?
Can I serve but can't eat?
Water.
You think water? I'm going to say water.
You serve water, but you can't eat. You have to drink it.
A volleyball. However, unlike a volleyball, you're a child predator.
Kissing the homie goodnight? A few back shots never hurt a friendship, right?
If it's a girl, no.
Right. If a girl, yeah.
Fuck! Rich people don't need it. Poor people have it. And if you eat me, you die.
Rich people don't need it, poor people have it, but if you eat it, you will die.
What am I?
What are you? Disease? Wait, that made a disease? Oh my. I don't know. I really don't know.
Nothing. Don't worry. I'll let you off this time.
Thank you, bro. Thank you. When your pregnant daughter unalives herself so nobody will know you are the father of her child. That's crazy.
Bro, I am never letting my mom buy me anything again. Bro, all I asked my mom was, yo, let me just get some polo, bro. That's it. I just wanted polo. Bro, this is not polo, bro. Mom wants to go to school like this, bro. This is not polo. I'm about to get cooked, bro. Like, what? Bro, it's not polo. The best
footwear inside. You have no idea how good Tim Duncan was. Oh my God. You put the ball on
the floor. Name something you feel. Kool-Aid pitcher.
We will always be looked at as niggas and not black people. Oh,
Patrick's bag cheeks are so big, wet, and stinky.
What the fuck? What is that? What are you doing?